If reports are to be believed, actors shooting on the sets of the upcoming film Jug Jug Jiyo have tested COVID positive. According to a report, source close to the production team told that Varun Dhawan, Neetu Kapoor and director Raj Mehta have tested positive for the coronavirus. There were also reports that Anil Kapoor has also tested positive. However, soon it turned out that Anil Kapoor had tested negative. Brother Boni Kapoor confirmed to the Times of India that the actor hasn't tested positive for COVID-19. He said, Anil has tested negative. Varun, Neetu, Anil, Kiara Advani and YouTube sensation Prajakta Kohli, who makes her Bollywood debut with the role, were shooting for the film. Now the shoot has been stalled till the actors recover, according to the media reports. Recently, actor Manish Paul had also joined the star cast of the team and had received a warm welcome. A few days ago, Neetu Kapoor had shared a video on Instagram of her undergoing the COVID-19 test. The video showed her undergoing the swab test and giving a sneak peek into the safety measures taken by the production house on the sets. However, she deleted her post later. In the video, Neetu Kapoor can be seen sitting and cooperating with the medical professional administering the test. Watch the video here.
Thank you.
Very nice.
करू
एक बार कीजिए दोबारा
ओह दैट इज फैब